We're sorry. First of all, we're sorry. It's been 6 months.
It's been a while.
But we're back on YouTube finally, here with another travel vlog. We're currently in the South Island of New Zealand with Camplify. Hayley, can you fill the guys in on what we're doing?
We are in New Zealand for like 10 days doing a road trip. And we've just driven from Queenstown and we're in Lake Tekapo at the moment. We're here because it's lupin season again. And if you watched our first New Zealand vlog from 2018, go watch it, it's so good. One of our first vlogs, we were here when the lupins were here too, so we're back again.
It's and literally the best time to come here.
So excited.
And we've so got excited. Oh, you're going in for a hug.
Yeah, I was going in for a hug.
But we've got the yellow combi. This is our noble steed for the next 9 or 10 days. So we're gonna be taking her all over the South Island. Let's get find some lupins.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
So we found a perfect spot where the lupins just look so beautiful in front of the lake, which is like so blue. We're just waiting for the clouds to kind of clear, and they're looking like they're going to clear, but who knows. And I bought the most amazing dress specifically for this, because lupins are like my favorite thing to photograph ever, so I'm so excited.
I've waited 100 years and I'd wait a million more for you.
So it's 6 a.m. We're staying on Lake Tekapo and we're just walking down to where the lupins are currently. Hales has no idea we're about to propose. About to drop the old knee. She's ahead of me right now, so. So that was Instagram. What's the reality, Hales? Nice beautiful dress on? Yeah, how good.
You wouldn't never know I have pants on.
Maybe you've just exposed yourself.
Like, I need to keep warm, okay? It's chilly out here.
We went at the camera set up with like a tripod and just pretend that we're gonna get a photo together. But click on video, and then on some video, we'll get down and ask the big question. Jesus. So yeah, hopefully she says yes. Your last name should be Hunter from now on. Were you hurting? Were you? Now you know how I was waiting for everyone to look at you. Did you know what I was doing?
I had a feeling. You're being so weird.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
This has been the most stressful morning in my life. And yesterday afternoon, it was so bumpy yesterday. So I was like, I just cleared up, wanted to go. Hales, what just happened?
That was like the best morning of my life. Oh my god. I love you so much.
Love you too.
Love you so much.
Show me the ring. Show me. I'm zoomed in.
Oh.
So nice.
Lucky I got my nails done.
Oh, I know. Hayley Hunter coming in hot. EST 2023. Four. I don't know.
I look cute.
Yep.
Does it look, I don't know what this looks like. Does it look
definitely going, I don't know what you're going for. It's like a Justin Bieber 2014 vibe. And I walked off and old me.
So we have just driven to Omarama, the hot pools here. The weather is not amazing today, so we plan to come here while it's a bit cloudy and like relax because we did a big hike yesterday.
It is blowing a gale.
So windy.
But that's what you get when you camp on the lake of, like on the banks of Lake Bukaki.
Yeah, but we've kind of like sheltered this little area, blocking us from the wind with the van, and set up a cute setting, and we're just gonna chill here for the night and enjoy just chilling out, popping a bottle of Herb and
eating just the best salmon that mankind has to offer.
I think it's about time we show you guys a tour of our van, our combi. Let's begin, shall we? This chair here is just a chair, obviously, but it folds up and there's storage underneath.
It's filled with our shit, so.
Yeah. And then there's also storage here, like cups and tea and coffee. This is a pop-top roof. When you pull up and camp, you just pop this up. It's really easy to pop up and down. And we have a fridge and a cooktop, but you have to be plugged into power to use the fridge. And there's also a record player here, which is a really cool feature. I have ironed my clothes that I've been hanging all week, which has been really handy. But down here, you have some more storage, cutlery, kitchen, other things. And then behind here is the sink. This bed, this kind of folds out as our bed, and underneath here is storage as well.
Beautiful.
Which is great. And when you pop this up, you have storage up here as well, which is really handy. And this is where we store our clothes. So this goes quite deep. So we got packing cubes, we got all our clothes stored in here. I'm on this side, Kyle's on this side. So everything fits really well. There's lots of storage. It's been really cozy at night, like yeah. Snuggling in on this bed together. It's so cozy. Yeah, we love it.
So we're in like the most insane spot. This is why this is my favorite place in the world. Like, cause of that. Like, it's just.
Cause of that.
Oh, pure stoked. Pure stokedness. This is legitness.
I'm gonna set up the tripod and get photos together.
Yep, might re-propose, who knows.
Oh my God, I would love that.
So, I've been to Lake Bukaki 4 times, and I've swam in Lake Bukaki all 4 of those times. But this year's been a bit different. Summer's definitely hit later, and it's fucking freezing.
Oh God.
But I still gotta do it. I have to get in this lake.
You gotta do it.
I'm doing it.
Do it.
Let's go. That's my 4th time swimming in Bukaki, as I said. And that's without doubt the coldest.
Oh my God.
It's cold. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can it do to you things that I can't do? I can take you high. Oh, I'm on fire. So not much to report on, but we're currently driving now. We just left Tianu and we're heading into Fiordland National Park, where Milford Sound is. Super excited for this place. Haven't been here in years, and I remember how much I loved it last time. So I'm frothing. Also got Halza on the wheel.
Kyle's passenger princess for today.
Which is stressful for me, for one.
Why?
Because she's not the best driver.
I am a good driver.
Nah, she's alright. Still stressful though. Anyway, yeah, excited to go to be here, and we'll report back more when we're inside the national park. Let's go.
Driving into Milford Town on like the scenic drive, and it's like one of the best drives you'll ever do. We've just stopped at Lake Gunn.
Yeah.
Is that correct?
Lake Gunn.
Recommend just pulling in here while you're on your way because it's insanely beautiful. Glassy lake.
Crystal clear.
Yeah, hardly anyone around. It's so beautiful. Welcome to Milford Sound. We've just arrived and we're staying at Milford Sound Lodge. We've got a campsite, a power campsite. Book in advance, by the way, because this books up really quickly and it's right at the heart of Milford Sound. So it's a really, really good location. You can walk down there, but we're just gonna be here for 2 nights and we're doing a cruise tomorrow. We're doing some hikes. We're really excited to be here. We love it here. It's like insanely beautiful.
It's beautiful. The best.
So good.
So it's 6:30 a.m. It's our final day in New Zealand with the combi, which we're obviously devastated about, but final day in Milford Sound. So we're gonna do the Lake Marion hike. I think it's about 6K return. And it's just like to this beautiful alpine lake. We're so excited for it. It's freezing. We've got the gloves on, jacket. I've gone the shorts. I think I might regret that. But yeah, let's get the blood flowing. It's cold, let's go. We're about halfway up now. Hayley, what are your thoughts on the Marion Lake hike?
It's a challenge.
It's quite inclined, hey?
Yeah.
But
I'm not that fit right now, so.
But it's easy to follow. You just follow those orange triangles.
It's a really nice walk.
The walk's beautiful, yeah. So I think we're pretty much there. I can see it opening with no more trees. So I'm assuming that means that we're there. Money will chase you, but face it, you can't try, push it away. So, are you glad that I made you do this?
Yes, I knew.
Look,
I would be.
At the view. What the hell? So if this is the final spot of our trip, which I think it is, unless we somehow go somewhere else, this is a perfect way to end literally a perfect trip.
So good.
So good. Like, this is just amazing. It's been the best trip. We're just, yeah, pretty wrapped.
It's been the best.
Pretty chuffed.
We're pretty chuffed.
Yeah. So the weather's come in a bit. So we just hiding behind a bunch of rocks.